unavoidable. Just happens. When you grow up, your heart dies.
Who cares?
I care.
I think the only thing that got me really through it mentally was just Illenium listening to music every day. The stories that he tells throughout like his songs are just like insanely emotional to me, and it's just so deep.
I honestly just think everyone has fun. That old school rave vibe that Hawaii used to have. It's awesome to be back at the water park too.
Don't be ashamed for cry, yeah. Bring us together. And like this music is definitely gonna bring people together, make great memories, you know.
Oh man, we just appreciate all the support. Couldn't do it without everybody supporting us. We'll do our best to give you the best show we can.
Today we're doing the final touches. We have the barricades in, we have all of the front of house run, putting in our third lighting truss. This is the most lights we've ever had.
Four new lasers coming in that are 40 watts, which is gonna create an awesome show.
Like we have some pyro that we're gonna put in the front, you know, fire.
I hope for this show, this is like the biggest show that we've ever thrown. So I hope that all three nights is going to be great. We're giving it our all this week.
Coming from like just doing club shows to being able to do people like Porter Robinson and Son Holo Outdoors and Sullivan King, pretty awesome to be able to have Illenium here and to do three shows.
Music is overcoming challenges as a relationship and then just working towards that love that you guys have towards one another.
When I'm going through a tough day, I just love to listen to his music and it kind of upbrings me.
I like that Illenium brings everybody together and his music tells you that nothing's wrong with being vulnerable.
Take You Down, I had it on repeat. From the Ashes helped me through everything. Someday I'll come
home. It puts you in your feelings. He hits parts of you that you don't want shown, you don't want known. For me, it feels like he's giving you the okay to feel.
I mean, since the beginning for me, since 2016, for Illenium.
I'm married into this. But until
someday, I'll be writing sad songs.
Do
Did I say something wrong? Did you hear what I was thinking? Did I talk way too long when I told you all my feelings that night? Is it you? Is it me? Did you find somebody better? Someone who isn't me? Cause I know that I was never your type. Never really your type. Overthinking's got me drinking, messing with my head. Sometimes good things fall apart. Good things fall apart. Good things fall apart. Good things fall apart.
Y'all the best fans ever.